Today, I'll be teaching you how to record gameplay, clips, and highlights with NVIDIA GeForce Experience. If you don't already have GeForce Experience, then head to the webpage and download it. We will include the link in the description. Start by opening GeForce Experience. Click the gear icon at the top to open the settings. Enable in-game overlay if it isn't already. Here, you will also see the keyboard shortcut for opening the overlay. By default, it should be set to Alt-Z. Press your overlay shortcut, select Instant Replay and turn it off. Click the gear icon to open the settings. Select Recordings. Open the Temporary Files option. Choose a folder for your temporary files to save to. These are used for creating your clips. We recommend using an internal hard drive if you have one, rather than using an SSD. Click Done to confirm your choice. Open the Videos option. Select a folder for your recordings to save to. Again, we recommend not using an internal SSD if possible. Click Done, then go back. Go to Highlights. With Highlights enabled, Shadow Play will automatically save clips and screenshots. Depending on the game, this may be useful. However, it can result in a heap of pointless clips being recorded. I recommend disabling this option. Go back. Select Audio. Set your system sounds volume. This is your gameplay and other device sounds. I typically use 90 or higher. Use the drop menu to select your microphone. Set the volume for your microphone. Again, I use 90 and up. If you have a quiet microphone, then set the volume to 100, and then you can increase the boost amount to make your microphone louder. Select either single track or two separate tracks. With single track selected, your gameplay and microphone will be recorded together. This is recommended if you just want to watch your clips back or post them online. If you plan on editing the clips before posting them anywhere, then choose to separate both tracks. Go back. Go to Video Capture. Set how long you want your saved clips to be. For most games, 2 to 5 minutes will work fine. If you want to record an entire gameplay, then you can use 20. Choose the quality for your clip. I recommend high. If you're on a lower end PC, then use medium or low. Set your resolution, in-game or 1080p is usually best. Choose the frame rate. If you're not editing your clips, then you can select 30 FPS. But in most cases, 60 FPS is better. Set a bitrate. This will control how much data is used per second to make up the clip. On better gaming PCs, you can select 50. For good quality, use 20 to 30. And for decent quality, use 10 to 15. Click back again. Select Keyboard Shortcuts. Find the Record section. Select the Save the Last X Minutes Recorded box. This will be your clip saving button. Press the keyboard shortcut you want to use for recording clips. Remember these keyboard shortcuts. Select the Toggle Manual Recording box. Then press the keyboard shortcut you want to use to record gameplay. We also recommend setting a Save Screenshot shortcut. Go back, then click Done. Turn on Instant Replay. Now, when you are playing, you can press your clip recording shortcut to record something after it has already happened, or press your record shortcut to start and stop recording your gameplay. Leave a like if you found the video helpful, and subscribe for more helpful gaming content just like this.